but played only six games because of an oblique injury that forced him to miss the majority of the games on the schedule after his acquisition. And here's a hit at the blue line, and Sam Carrick is going to go for Thomas Viel. I beg your pardon, Jeffrey Viel. And Viel trying to get noticed, and he's using his right hand right now to do that. Carrick, a cagey veteran, trying to keep his distance and measure for a right hand of his own. A couple of short lefts. Now they both sling rights at one another, get up and keep throwing, and now Carrick got Viel turned and administers a couple for good measure before the linesman intervenes.
John, you talked about Sam Carrick. At times it seems like he's one of the forgotten men in the Ducks situation here. Had a terrific season in San Diego in the American Hockey League last year. And you know he's trying to get some attention, players. He actually initiated. He laid down the challenge. Viel accepted. And I'm sure we're going to see some coincidental minor penalties at least doled out to both Carrick and Viel.